Emotion makes events memorable. Don't you want the interaction with your business to be memorable? Wouldn't it be a shame at the end of the day if someone said, "Hey, Bill, what did you do today?" and they didn't mention their interaction with your business? So we should be asking ourselves, in addition to how are we satisfying customers' needs, we should be asking, are we creating emotion in our customers? Because if we're not creating emotion, and I know I'm dealing with people who understand emotion, you're in the hospitality business, but if we're not creating emotion, we can be replaced by a vending machine. Put in a dollar bill, get a Pepsi. You know, when Elvis would sing, "Love me tender, love me true, never love again." And he would lean forward like this, and he would give the young lady in the audience the eye. And she would do what? Yes, yes. Hunka, 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 bird of love there, girl. Tell me, was Elvis singing with emotion? No. He was singing to create emotion. There's a difference. He knew that when he swiveled his hips, it would create emotion. He knew that when he bent forward and put a quiver in his voice, it would create emotion. Any actor or actress who's worth anything knows that you don't act with emotion. You act to create emotion in your audience. How are we creating emotion with our customers?